the Broccoli King will rise again. The prophecy will come true.
Almost. Base Broccoli is doing well. Filling the Broccoli prophecy. Becoming Salad Man incarnate. Sell all these bloodshot eyeballs, baby. There they are.
Twin bloods.
I got extra twin bloods too. Oh, we should actually set this up for Rom. Right, let's sell some. Let's get some money. I don't even care. Let's get that. Oh wait, we already have it. Yeah, yeah, okay. Fortify the Ross Marinus. Oh, I don't have many chunks, do I? Shaman Boner Blade. Oh man! I need 500 more souls.
$500 by selling.
I guess a tiny Tony. Get out of here, tiny Tony. Ross Marinus. Ugh, I don't like saying it like that. Sounds like water. Mariner. Marina. It's faster to level up when you kill her. Look. When you go to level up and she's dead, you don't have to mash through any dialogue, and that also prevents accidental gestures from happening. So you just go, 1, 2, leveling. Boom! 69. Some say Rosam Marinus. I don't need this on this boss. Guidance. Communion. How about that? How about that? I'm gonna stream Dark Souls 2. When Dark Souls 2 releases some DLC. No, I just... Whenever it happens, it happens. I don't have any plans to stream anytime soon. I mean, I've got that challenge run in progress, but I also have a lot of other stuff in progress, so we will see. I mean, I can go pick up the Executioner's Gloves and then use it, but I didn't plan on using it. Is that a mid-roll?
No.
Wait, you can gem... No, you can't gem offhands, right? Wait, can you? Can you gem that? No, there's no gems. No gem slots. In the watering can. You can only gem guns. Thanks, lock on. Oh, why am I one-handed? No. Well, that's one way to get my blood vials topped off. Fire scales with arcane, yes. Yes, it does. I would love to play Hello Kitty Island Adventure. Look at those eyes. I mean, seriously. Oops. Nobody wants you to do this stuff. Quit your shit. Rocklified. It's knowledge. Oh, I want to take this off. Let's go ahead and remove these. And put... okay, I used all of it. Used all of my... bone marrow ass! I don't think you can Shaman Bone Blade ROM because I feel like that would trivialize the whole fight. Maybe you can though. I don't know. Woof. Oh, Burger Woof. That's cute.
Blasphemous murderers. Blood-graced fiends. Mercy on the poor wizened child.
Bye! Oh my god, there's a lot of Baxter Stockton's here. Come on, buddies! Come swim! No, the other one... Right. No, I wanted to. The hell was that? Pooping. Pooping web all over me. I think you can charge R2 these, right? Oh, it hits twice. It does stagger him, but it doesn't kill him. That would be nice. You didn't know that could happen? You can do that with the hunter, too. The hunter will just fall down, chasing you. Oh. Oh, I heard the attack. Hey, you're not dead.
Hey, buddy. Buddy!
Suddenly spies. Look at that. Dashing around.
Dashing around the Christmas tree, have a happy around the back of your spider pie.
Don't you dare poop! How did you hit me when you were pooping?
Okay, let's see.
This is terrible! This is really bad compared. Well, I don't have the bone marrow ass. What is that? Well, that was not great. Thank you. Tentacle Man is graceful, yeah, absolutely. Ow! Man. If there is a reduced counter damage thing with the roll on this character, that can be extraordinarily helpful. Graceful Broccoli Man. That's a double hit, interesting. Ow! Well, I didn't get one shot, so that's evidence. Well, if you're asking why the spiders weren't attacking before, what you do is you get, well, you get the spiders out of range of Rom, and then all they're doing is backing up, trying to get closer to Rom. Oh yeah, no counter damage on this fight is like fucking. Yeah, look at that! Only half my health. Broccoli shits. Good. Bop. Damn, but it is a slower roll. Yeah, like I should have been absolutely dead there. But I wasn't. Pretty sure that's a slower roll because I wasn't able to dodge that blizzard down every time. Excuse me. God damn it! Ugh. Be able to iframe that too. God, this is terrible.
Mercy on the poor wizened child.
I am the poor wizened broccoli child. Give me a break. Mmm, delicious. Delicious. Thanks for the break. Thanks for the break. Ow! Kill me. Not enough. I knew it was a good idea to bring Communion along. Wop. I didn't even get the damage hit on him. That's rude. Stop following me perfectly! I understand your artificial intelligence, but that's rude. God damn it. Sometimes Rom is just a little prick! No. Fuck you. Fuck me. In case you were ever curious, let's see here. Wait, did I pass? No, I didn't. I guess they're in the stronger enemies section.
That was charitably done, dear friend.
Embu, thank you for donating.
Have another $5 for some hot dogs.
I want some hot dogs. Anyways, in case you were wondering, thank you for that donation. These enemies that look like Baxter Stockton from Ninja Turtles are called Garden of Eyes. Simple but very dangerous enemies encountered at Bergenworth. These once human test subjects were used by Provost Willem as living vessels for the cultivation of eyes. So they like farmed eyes out of these people's. Delicious. Makes sense. Oh no, broccoli! The moon is coming! Now back to the broccoli. It is a huge book, Demon Hunter. It's an amazing book. This shirt is a Carson Druitt shirt. In fact, it's the first shirt that I ever got from him. And it's how I was introduced to him. He was like, hey, Lobos, I make shirts. Would you like a shirt? And I was like, yes. But yeah, this is an Artorias, like, with a bunch of Dark Wraiths around him. Sif there? Oh yeah, Sif puppy. There's a little Sif puppy. I don't know if you can see it. There's a little Sif puppy there. But Carson Druitt does all sorts of art like this, and this was a shirt he made. I did pre-order the DLC guidebook, yes. It arrives like January 7th or something like that. The book is the Bloodborne Guide. It's over 500 pages, not including the DLC, and it's got lore bits, it's got fucking every little tiny piece of info you could have for weapons. It has the information on how many frames of damage are on each attack for each weapon. All the minute damage increases for each level of upgrade. All the numbers for how many echoes it is for each level. It's got like silhouette, single frame animation drawn out for every weapon, like what the attacks do. Yeah, it's the one EMB worked on. Yeah, it's just, it's a stupid amount of information. Hello, in the best way possible.
Very well.
Am I abandoning our 69 arcane? Maybe not. We'll go vitality.
Farewell.
You can be a broccoli man or a beast. Choose wisely. I'm gonna need a lot of blood vials for the DLC, I think. I don't think those fights will go down easily. But we'll see. Yeah, on Amazon right now, well, at least when I bought it, like, last week, or 2 weeks ago. It was super on sale for Amazon Prime users, and it ships in 2 days, so it's like $30 for a 500-page hardcover book. Hi, Raisin. What you doing? Are you hiding? You're hiding. You don't want to go outside. We already did New Game Plus 6 Beast Claw run, and we used the Beast Rune for a little bit, and then I was like, nah, this is bad. Because it changed your iframes, and I wasn't interested in learning those iframes. So, that's the closest thing I'll get to doing a Beast Rune run. But we did that on NG Plus 6 while we were setting up the Fist Only character. Sorry, Raisin ran away really quickly. Usually when she walks in, I show her off, but she ran away. Present the puppy. Sounds like we're gonna sacrifice a puppy. How do you get the broccoli? It's in the DLC. You get the milkweed rune and the cost parasite when you become Broccoli Man. When you equip them both. Anyways. I'll open this shortcut. I have tried the blood letter. Strength, blood tinge. Eh. Meh. Milk of the puppy. Milk of the puppy. We're doing all bosses, so we absolutely need this key over here. So it can kill blood. Can... Oh, frenzy pull blood. Sorry. Sorry! Hey, we're almost to Nightmare Mensis, which means we can almost get our other arcane gem, which would be great. Hello. Oh, what? Son, what? Don't smash me. Is there an animation for your head exploding into a broccoli? No, it just goes ding when you equip it at the rune station. That's why I opened that door. Once did for the vacuous rum. Grant us eye frames. Hey, excuse me. I told him not to, but then he just did it. Anyways, what a bitch. No, all bosses does not include Chalice Dungeons. That would be boring as butts. Sorry. I like some of the Chalice Dungeon bosses. Some of them. The minority of them, probably. Most of them are just recolors. But! It takes, like, as long as a playthrough to get through the Chalice stuff. That's just not fun. Too repetitive! Uh-oh. Forgot about you. Forgot about yous. Oh my goodness. Well, there's a lot of ladies here. There's just a lot of ladies. Parasite is plus 10, yes, but I don't have very good gems in it. Soon we'll have a little bit better gems. I'm told this is actually quite good if you farm awesome arcane gems from the Chalice Dungeons, but we're not doing that because of the reasons I was just stating. Oh my goodness! I don't care too much about returning. Those are some pretty atrocious emotes. Oh god. I think. Blood vials. Drop. Whoa. No Christmas. What? We could go do Parle right now, but I'm gonna rush that arcane gem just because. I want to get it more quicklier than not. Y'all got... Oh, shit! Well, this is awkward. Hi. And it's like... Smash with those tentacles.
I'll crush your head, mate.
It's Space Broccoli Man.
Owl finger.
Flop! Oh, you didn't die, you? Oh! Excuse me, sir. There seems to be, like, a little bit of poise sometimes. Work that sphincter! Thank you for resubbing. 21 months of sub hype. I really should use the Madman's chest piece. Well, I don't have it. Or I would. Maybe next year. From Space Australia. Come on. Yeah, oh man, just barely snuck it in there. Try it again. Yeah! Do it again. Ha 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 ha! Eternal backstabbing for you. God damn it. Yes, I know how to do the AoE attack. Love the One Reborn's voice. Broccoli and cheese.
Does Philly also stream on creative? Oh, when she does creative streams, yes.
I think the Augur does more than the Visceral. Yes, but the Augur and the Visceral combined do more than I could ever hope for. Also, I don't have my Clawmark rune on, so... kinda gimped. Kinda gimpy. Didn't need the well, actually, Call Beyond would not be a bad idea here. Boss. Swamp. Ow! Stop that! What about an R2? That's not one shot. Oh man. Don't fall off. You wanted to see the devil poop? Yeah. Loki, please! Thank you for the resub. No! Football. Tell me that down there. He's gonna start doing his crazy thing. It's fine. Oh my god, this damage is atrocious on this boss. Ow! You son of a bitch. There you go, I just wanted to kill her. Woo! Woo! Really bad damage. I didn't think it could get this bad. Not like this. Not like this. Here. Wow! Absolute shit! Absolute piles of shit. Why does only one thing hit him? I think I can outrange his feetsies, though. There's at least that. But that's bad, because... when I'm up next to him, I'm safe from his overhead slams. He's doing the explosion poop attack. Excuse me, sir. Oh my, I'm dead. There's no answer. That cute baby. Oh wait, unlocked Augur makes a difference? Oh, well, fuck. I had no idea. You Thunder Cuntimus. That's not what I meant to do at all. Stop puking. Stop that. Yeah, that was better. That was better. I approve. I approve of that. Here's it. It's floating. I should have saved those Quicksilver bullets to actually use them in the middle of a fight. Or pick them up in the middle of a fight. Don't want this guy to turn towards me this way. Excuse me, sir. Yeah, there you go. Turn that way. Good! Wait, no, that's not good. Wait. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of him. I want to be on this side. No, I don't. No, I don't! I can't tell which side is which. Ever. Push me out of the hitbox. I'm done. Damn it! Oh, he's puking. He is puking, isn't he? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no, he's AOEing. Wait. He might be puking. No, he's not. That's not too bad. Kinda bad, though. Mr. TP! Thank you for the 5 months of sub-hype. I'll come back to the pack. Ow. Could I even... A lot of them just go straight into the ground. That seems like... Oops. Now I'm confused. Where is his... Oh my god. Oh, this is the worst attack in the game. It's completely broken. Use it from up here, it'll work better. Alright, oh my god, that's gonna hurt. No! Didn't work better. Well. Black Sky Eye. Snipe it. Hello. Eat my Black Sky Eye. What? That was not what I fucked. Hey-oh! God damn it! That. I'm gonna get hit again. Can I hit the boss? Baby! I just want to see how much damage it does. I don't even care. Nope, never mind. Alright, fuck you. And then he does this crazy mode thing. What are you doing? He's... Oh, what the hell? That's just awkward. That was not a good thing to do. Are you supercharging? Well, it's basically game over. Unless we're real careful, not like that. Give me some regain back, please. Oh, don't smash me. I said don't. Oh no, don't go that way. Doing super crazy modes. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing? I got this. I got that. Yeah, beautiful. 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 There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh my god, this is... Now I'm dead. Now I'm fucked. Wait. Why is this... What is this? This ability is completely broken. Sometimes it... You're nowhere near it, and it completely Fs you. Royally. Well. And then other times it just doesn't do any damage to you. What's up with that? Oh, come on, man. What are you doing? Oh my god. What the fuck? Sir, this is just nonsensical damage that you're outputting here. It's fine. Go away. Why are you even turning there? No words. That was... That entire fight is completely shit with this build. What was that hitbox at the end? Spam call beyond, yeah. Broccoli stew. You know, if one of those black sky eye had hit when I shot like six of them from up on the balcony, it would have died way sooner. Now I know. Garbage. I sold Tiny Tonutris, and I did not re-pick it up here. We're all right. I don't have the Madman chess piece. Should really use the runes for more bullets. That wasn't the problem, though. First of all, it was not knowing that you need to lock on for Call Beyond. Dual Angel! Thank you for the 7 months of subhype. Welcome back to the pack! And then second of all, it was just garbage boss. Sure, I could pick up the Executioner's Glove and try them. I was put on a broccoli pizza? Well, that's absolutely the way that I would want to go out. You know what? You've just inspired me to order pizza. So let's kill the shit out of this piece of shit and order some pizza. I am doing it. Bleep. Thank you. pizza. It's been a while since I ordered pizza. Not gonna lie. Excuse me. I'm not gonna order broccoli pizza. I don't want broccoli on pizza. I want meat. Life-sustaining meats. I'll get tentacle pizza. Yeah, that sounds better. Meat broccoli. I want beast on my pizza. Why don't those steps hurt me? Oh, Bucky Beers! I'm sorry. I didn't even know that. I don't know if you resubbed during the fight or what, but I didn't know that you had resubbed. Don't explode your hand on me. Don't fall either. Okay. Well, after that. I'm not a cannibal. That's right. Fills out. Bucky Beers, thank you for the 5 months of sub hype. Welcome back to the pack. Ibritus will be my delivery guy. Pretty sure Ibritus is... Well, okay, it's not female. It's just... one. But whatever. I don't really like goat cheese. You son of a bitch. Give me that health back. You're gonna get... I might die. Didn't he get staggered, like, super fast last time? Oh, yeah, there he goes. Accursed brew this bitch! Fuck! Don't you get hurt more than... Ah! Nice dodge. Nice dodge, yo. Do that. Broccoli Man is an arcane build, yes. In three sentences, can I give a crash course on Bloodborne lore? No, period. I cannot, period. Sorry, period. Yumpa! Lata! Lata! Accursed Brew is an arcane spell. An arcane hunter tool. No, they didn't make him harder with the patch. Who did I first kill in this run? Cleric Beast. Hi, hello, how's it going? I mean, hello, hello. I'll just say hello. Pew! My broccoli build isn't very good. Don't be fooled. I don't have good gems. And Hunter, oh my god. I don't have good gems in this. You can make it much better. That guy just fell. Whoops. Favorite Souls weapon of all time, Black Knight Greatsword. Not to be confused with Black Knight Ultra Greatsword, which is utter trash. I think that hunter died. I got 25,000 souls right there. Hi, Christian. Welcome. Arms spaghetti. Arms spaghetti. Boink. Lobos has such nice personality, not referring to his boob. Boob? My boob? Do I only have one boob? The Ultra Greatsword has to drag along the ground move. No, 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 no. It doesn't. The Ultra Greatsword is from Dark Souls 2. Ow. And has, like, fire damage on it. The Black Knight Greatsword from Dark Souls 1 is the one that I love and enjoy. Boobies, boobies. Don't knock. God, I just did the exact same thing I did that other time. Yeah, Black Knight weapons in Dark Souls 2 made me sad.
I don't want fiery weapons.
But I guess they probably didn't want people to just use the Black Knight weapons all over again. So they made them trash. Whoa, 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 whoa. What? He must have had damage reduction from using that ability or something. Like, because, what the fuck? Bum bum, ba bum. Ah, twice links. Hello. Chunk. Actually, this is a terrible place to be. Oh, it did 756 damage because it ticked twice. And it has some AoE on it as well. God damn it. Fall down already. Fall your shit down in my ass. There you go. Shitting me. Yeah. Oh, wait. Ow. Stop doing that. I think the spells that the ladies shoot at him, yeah, they either buff him or heal him. The most irritating boss in this place. Wow. Probably this one. Right now, this one. What? Oh my god! Because this. Look at this fucking attack. This is stupid. I'm on the stairs. Okay, good. Boss is pretty bad. You doing it again? That's just a little puke. Cool. Crazy amounts of stuff. Ability. And then he hatched his hitbox. The worst is when bosses hotfix their abilities so that they hit you in different areas. Ow. That was my bad. There's just constant shit all over me in this fight. Get over his arm! I should have had a dog. Are you gonna abandon that attack again? Nope. Didn't this time.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, why would it do that?
Oof.
Catch the snowball, bitch! Hi, Kaiser. How's it going? Oh, shit. See, look! How's it already hurting me up here?! What the fuck is that ability? No. What just happened? What am I looking at? Hi, Alphamir. How's it going? Well. Oh, man. I'm so excited when people say you suck, because then I can rub it in their face that I've killed every boss in this game with only my fists. And you play Dark Souls 1 soon, because it's the only game of Dark 2 and Blood, and I have birthday in 4 days to mow. What? Boss is harder than fucking Ludwig. I don't think a Curse of Gru is a good thing to use. English is hard. I guess I can go get Tiny Tunitrus. No, we haven't done the DLC on this run.
Soon.
Soon. I just want to get my other 18% arcane gem from the Nightmare Mensis. Nice. No. Shaman Bone Blade, the Bellringer Chicks, and then Attack on Reborn. I mean, Shaman Bone Blade lasts, like, 20 seconds. In my experience. So I don't think that would be super helpful. Where am I going? Oh, I need to go here. Don't need, you know. One way. Hi. Easy. What are you doing? Fucking sleeping on the job? What are you doing here? Get pushed around. What are you doing here? Get out of here. The fuck? Let's clear that pole. Clear pole. Damn it. Almost. There you go. Okay. Sweet beans. A hunter is a hunter even in a dream. No, you. The cost parasite is only arcane. AFAIK. Wow. Never thought that One Reborn would be the hardest boss in a run. Cheesy blend! Cheesy blended broccoli? Welcome to the Wolfpack. Thank you for subscribing. Good to have you here, Cheesy Blend. Hi, Daniel. How's it going? Uh-oh. Did I? Oh my god, Borgelin! Thank you for subbing as well, Borgelin. Welcome. Welcome to the pack, buddy. Uh-oh. 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 Bum, 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 bum. Oh, shit. That was almost a thing. Damn it. If only I could one-shot. Darn it, with her pass. What? I'm not lagging. Oh, you have my souls. Attacks are so slow. Keep building them souls up, huh? My opinion on broccoli mode slash cost parasite, like, I'm not, it's not built well. This is not a good representation of what this build can be. That's my fault, but that's okay. I'm fine with that. It would take a long time to do it properly. Lopsy. I should do this. It does double hit. Probably means stagger him faster. There we go. Yeah! 1154, that's what I like to see, baby. Why are you still casting shit when you're... You cheater? Cheatery ass. Oh starts charging. He's firing his laser beams. That only did 57 damage. There we go. Oh, he interrupted my follow-up hit, I guess. Stop! Also, don't explode on me. What? Dagger, nice! Zap! Yeah! Don't puke all over the place, just a little bit. Yeah, just a little puke's good. Wait, no! Like, why am I not getting hurt right now? I'm in the puke. I'm amidst the puke. Why did it shoot that way? Excuse me, friends. Jesus Christ. Birkin boss, though. Turn the other way. Yeah. There you go. That tickles. Thank God. Jesus. Time! Damn straight it is. Where should I order pizza from? Anybody vouch for Double Dave's Pizza? Double Dave's that delivers near me. Double Dave Delivery! And I was like, I wonder if their pizza's good. I don't know. No, it's not all the way to NG7, no. Double Dave's is good, but really expensive.
Last time I subbed, it got refunded, so subbed again. Sorry about that.
Oh, it didn't do the whole thing. Borgland donated $20. Thank you, Borgland. And he said, last time I subbed, it got refunded, so subbed again. Sorry about that. Anyway, here's a Christmas present from me so you can buy Fieldy something nice. Oh, buy her something nice. Don't worry. Don't worry your little butt. Saving all that time. Something like that. Oh man, now we have to do stupid Mikolash, and then we can get our arcane rune. Or I can buy pizza. That's true. Man, I don't even have any extra of these left. I guess I'll keep this nearby. Let's see here. We'll try Double Dave's.
That was charitably done, dear friend.
Buy her hot dogs.
Chaos Way says buy her hot dogs.
Yeah.
He doesn't really like hot dogs, as far as I know. Pizza works. You really hope they're gonna have more bloodborne-ish magic in Dark Souls. Lex!
Here's a pizza tip. Kappa also, one reborn has the highest arcane defense. Along with Logarius, followed by Mikolish, so prepare your butt.
Logarius and Mikolash also have high... I'm getting a Big Dave pizza. How about that? I hope they end up delivering this. Let's get crispy thin crust. Flex specialty.
Oh, meat eater.
Loaded potato. None of meat on that meat eater. Pepperino. And sausage. I gotta give them let's do no sauce, no cheese. Let's see. Service type. Delivery! I can deliver. Hi, Whopper. Get pizza rolls from them? They're amazing and great for leftovers. Well. First, I need to sign up on their website, apparently. Great. What the hell? As soon as you start typing something, they're like, invalid email! Until you type a proper email. I don't want special offers via text message. Why do I need to put my birthday in? Maybe they'll send me birthday pizza? Order notifications. Now, text notifications for delivery might be nice. Nah! Don't text me about anything. Don't give them their info. Let's see. Delivery as soon as possible. See if we can add something. Gift card, promo card, prepay online. Can't pay with PayPal. Whoops. Yeah, you're angry too, Broccoli Man, aren't you? Be right back. I'm gonna need to get my credit card. In fact, actually, we're gonna go ahead and do our break now, real quick, while I finish ordering up pizza. We'll throw on some music. I'll put on some more Dust Force music because it's really nice and peaceful. And then I'll be back in like 3 minutes, and we'll keep going with the broccoli run. I'll play some ads. Thank you guys for your support. And, see you in a few. Such chill music. Thanks, Dust Force. I love you. Let's get this music back on here. Boom. Boom. Pizza ordered. I got some rolls at the recommendation of somebody in the Chetskis. Show you the pizza. That music is from Dust Force, a PC game that I need to play still. I'll do it someday. I need to make a list of games that I need to play that I can just... I don't know. Play. Question mark? Beautiful! Let's go kill Mikolash because I want my arcane rune! So my shit damage can get a little bit better than shit. A little bit better than shit. Pizza plus pizza rolls, isn't that redundant? Delicious broccoli. I guess talking about PT. I liked PT. PT was good. What bosses have been broccolified? We're moving on to the Nightmare Mensis now. So we got Mikolash. Ooh. And then the wetness. And the rest. Get your helmet this time? Oh, yes. Like inserting my broccoli into his helmet. Pizza shaming. Absolutely, Amiga. Sorry you're salty about PT, Lady Baker. Oops. Just a viral marketing thing, and it worked. But also the game itself was pretty damn quality for being a demo.
Hi.
Soft. Are you leaving right now? Should wait till the pizza gets here. Feel the attack. The only thing I didn't like. The only thing I was gonna be like, no, what the fuck, is the. The thing where you have to talk into the microphone, like that's the thing you look up. Don't mind me, I'm just broccoling around. Oh wait, I can fucking auger him. What am I doing? Son of a bitch. No, that's okay. I'm fine dying. I'm fine dying. And whoa. Whatever. 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 Absolutely, white out. Oh my goodness, there's no frenzy resist on this set. Actually, what the hell? Did you see what that camera just did? Storm stormtrooped. What? No! I touched that lantern! What are you talking about? Video game, come on. Did I not touch that lantern? Maybe I didn't. Game hates broccoli. Fucking broccoli. Try this again. Apparently I didn't touch the lantern. Okay. Why? You can't hit me from there.
What are you doing?
I am very hyped for pizza now. I got the Big Dave pizza, which is bigger than their large. Be interesting to see. You can't leave Q23 yet. Can you leave party? Might be stuck in a party with someone. Really? Well, I guess you're just blocking my way, aren't you? Ain't you?
Big dick.
Game is just shitting on me today. It is taking advantage of this poop build. And just... What the fuck? Get out of the... Get out of the doorway, you asshole. Here, so let's see. I've never done this before, but this... Supposedly... Solid strategy. For this spot, this enemy.
Jab it!
Yeah! There you go. There you go. They took care of it for me. Thank you, 16k echoes. Bye. That's why they got them in that room, so that afterwards you're like, oh, I could have tried thing. But I never made that connection. They should have given it to me right before the enemy, and then I would be like, oh, maybe I can use the new item that I just got. I like this outfit with the broccoli man. It looks like Detective Broccoli.
Private Eye.
I don't know if you can blade invaders. I imagine if you did and it worked, then enemies would start attacking them. But I don't know if you can. My belly is so hungry.
That pizza comes soon.
Oh!
Private veg.
Yeah, I don't really have eyes, do I? Oh, we're almost to that sweet arcane blood gem. Oh. A dodge with some matrix shit. Greed. Speaking of dodge, ran past the doge. Alright, you fart. Time to counter your auger with my auger. Uh-huh. The roll is What happens when you're a broccoli man? You gain this role.
Bastard! Bastard!
Oh, right. One moment. I'll put it on between phases 1 and 2. Don't do it. Nice. Flap. Flap 'em. Come on, man. Good thing. Fine, don't. He might auger faster than my R1 will hit. Oh my god, this damage. No! Fucking do some good timing on that ability, dude. No! He keeps doing it with his back to the fence. Oh my god, camera. I'm gonna get fucking parried. Good thing he doesn't know what to do once you get parried. There we go. That's not much better. That's basically my parry damage right there, is two R1s. Although, combining the backstab damage with the auger, about 700 damage, so. Oh, that was not his back. Oh. Yeah! No. Whoa, no, they came back to life! I haven't seen these guys come back to life since, what, my fist run, I guess? That's terrible. He one-shot augers me, I'm gonna cry. It's been forever since I've seen those guys come back to life. Flat. Flat. Are you kidding me? Hitboxes.
Which broccoli is which? Tell.
Okay, well.
Majestic!
Would unequipping the cost parasite when backstabbing do more damage? No. Probably do the same amount. It's based on your skill, physical damage increase, which I don't have any of that. It might do less damage, in fact. Oh man, let's headbutt him. Headbutt him into the floor. Excuse me.
Headbutt this bitch.
Yeah, oh, wait. Oh, I hit him, but I didn't fucking pancake him. Visceral attack is mostly based off of skill and your weapon gems. You have physical damage increased gems. Those help a lot. Strength helps, well, all other levels help a little bit. I wish I would have equipped my claw mark. Let's fight. Our eyes have yet to open. What do you say, Nico? Oh, Oh yeah, the 15% nourishing gem, I forgot I had that. That's all attacks. Made better. Made better! Uh-oh. You son of a shit!
Ah, you bitch!
Oh my god. Fan this shit more, nerd. Thanks. Did what I told you to do. Bomb! Lot. Yep. Can't even see. Oh my god, I didn't even wear the fucking... I'll do it for the cutscene. Alright. Oh my god! You son of a shit! Well, redeemed. Wow. Completely fucked. Bosses are just trolling me all over today. Usual delivery time of pizza, maybe 40 minutes to an hour, depending on where you get it from. Rip in broccoli. Why am I going this way? This is not the shortcut. Cool. The game sounds a little bit loud. That's great. That's how I like it. It's supposed to be loud. Loud and proud. No, it's not worth it, just out of view. Did you try leaving party 23, Ed? I asked you. I don't think it's the RPG. It might just be your character. You need to... I can't tell you right now, but you might be stuck in a party with somebody else. Like, try leaving party. Try commands that would work if you're in a party. Bum, bum. Bomb. What command is not working? Oh, leave party? And are you in the queue? If you do exclamation point queue time or... Oh, wow. That fucking... You just waited for the R1 input. Bomb. I need my vision for this part. We'll cage after this. Like I said last time. Milkweed rune any good at all? It gives you increased item find. No, we're not doing a beast run. We already did that. In New Game Plus 6, while we were leveling, the fist character. Don't! God damn it! Just waits. The AI just goes. Goes on fucking standby until you press the R1 button. And then it goes, oh, okay, now instantly, Augur of the Princess. Thanks. I gotta wait for him to do his thing first, then. This should get him. No. Back to sleep.
Back to sleep forever. Ah, excellent.
Oh, majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast.
Broccoli Man is slow for a superhero? Not about speed. It's not always about speed. Yeah. God damn it. Beyond for you. Slappy, slappy, slap. Plop. God damn it. I can't see. I love that dash.
Woo!
What? Fuck a duck. Thing, yep. Plop! I should have gone and equipped Clawmark Rune, but I didn't. Ha ha!
Eat that shit, buddy.
Slap, slap, slap. Oh, hey. Slap. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No. Yes! Majestic. Slap. Dill! We're dead. We're gonna die. Oh. What did I just do? Why did I do that? I'm gonna fucking die right here. Call Beyond. Nope. Oh my god. Fucking.
Now I'm waking up.
I don't think I got him killed. Equip claw mark. Nah. What the fuck am I doing? Go over here. Yeah, I didn't say prey slaughtered. The only reason I'm going back and getting claw mark now is because I remembered that elevator this time. Alright. Now backstab spam will be worth a damn. Bam.
face.
The weird bug boss in Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. Oh, Moldorm? Is I wearing my cage backwards? Nope. I'm not sure there's a frontwards on that thing. It's insta backstab for Augur of Abritus. Not really instant, but you know. Brock, broccoli. This is how I normally have it on. The larger side is in the front. Broccoli Man is not ugly. How dare you say that? Just, if you're gonna insult Broccoli Man, you can get out. Broccoli Man has feelings. Every time you call him Cauliflower Man, he has his moments, fleeting moments of the desire to denounce his entire being. Everything he's worked so hard to achieve. Just be a little more sensitive. His broccoli needs. Excuse me. No. These things are pretty OP if you let them go to town on you. Hi there. Hi there. Now let's see how much we do. Did I lose damage? Nah, I don't think I lost damage. How did we not? 20%. I guess 20% of shit is still shit. He almost got me. This moveset is just so slow. Broccoli Man, please. You make me sad. I have an itch on my nose. There you go.
But alas, not.
Uh-oh. I swear, Pizza's gonna arrive in the middle of this fight, and I'm gonna have to just die to him again. You son of a bitch. Itchy nose! There's... Ever since Halloween, I wore a beard, a wizard beard, and it got hair all on the inside of this cage. And now there's like tickly beard hairs that make my life miserable. Yeah, okay. Rolling doesn't work. Hunter's AFK even in a raid. Fuck is Broccoli Man? We're looking at him.
We're Broccoli Man.
Alright. Worst case scenario, I at least heal now when I do viscerals, so that's good. So I'll heal up a little bit here. Just a little bit. Pop. Excuse me, sir. Ooh. There you go. Better. Broccoli Man is your favorite man? Agreed. This is terrible damage right now, by the way. For whoever was asking. Stop that. Stop that. What does it look like I'm wearing? Uh-oh. God damn it. God damn it. Are you kidding me? Right now. My pizza's at the door! BRB. Ugh, I kicked my computer. Pizza gotten. Pizza and pizza rolls, baby. But I'm just gonna eat the pizza right now. Maybe have some pizza rolls later or something. Also, I'm gonna do this! Because it's time to eat food. And I'll get the chat skis on the screen. Chat skis! Pizza cam. Pizza time. You want to see the pizza? Google pizza. And then look at the images that appear. And you got it. What the? Womp. There we go. There's the pizza.
Oh!
And then I dropped the controller. Excellent. Excellent! Well, now... Mr. Farty McFartface. This guy is, a literal piece of shit. All the bosses are just trolling me today. Extend the length of this Broccoli Man run.
Broccoli Man has his own fate.
Once he finishes what he was created to do, he needn't...
I didn't even take the shortcut again! God!
What are broccoli born to do? This broccoli is born to slay all bosses in Yharnam. All evil. Rid Yharnam and its nightmares. All that. Oh yes, the RNGesus is with us today! Wait, no, it's not. The whole last several fights were shit. God damn, it's taking us this long to do one Reborn and Mikolash, like, as it took to do the entire run up to this point. Would you get up? Wake up. Thanks for letting me regen stamina, I guess. I can eat pizza while fighting this boss. Bearer of the broccoli. Oh, it's broccoli, Halcyon. Or cauliflower. We went over this. Poor Broccoli Man is saddened every time he is falsely labeled as a cauliflower man. Jab. Broccoli fight. Blech. I'm not gonna attack first because he's just gonna parry me if I do. Half health, come on. Oh, the other things woke up. All right, good.
But alas, not
God damn
fast.
It. I'm just trying to skip his text. Whoa. I did, Saitomas. Check YouTube. Oh my god, this is the best RNG. Goes right in there. What a G. Oops. What a homie. Alright. Wait, what? Wait, what? Never mind. I remember now. I forgot. He goes and drops down a thing. Oopsies. No. What? I'm supposed to be above this. What the hell? What? Ha! Oh my god. Wait. There you go. Supposed to go like this. Splat! And then he goes, oh, I better... What? What? The fuck are you doing? Dick-a-lash? Oh. Oh, he's up there. Alright. This again? I have never seen that in my life. Did they change that? He's disapparating when I plunge attack him. I guess I'll just eat pizza, because this boss is not cooperating. He never did that before, though. Maybe with a weapon he didn't do it, but... I'm not saying it's a glitch. Like, that was the strategy for speedruns. Was to do that plunging attack exactly how I did it right there. And he wouldn't disappear. He would get pancaked, dude. I got my pizza from Double Dave's. Alright, whatever. We'll just go with the old strats. Wait, never mind, he's not going there yet. Where the fuck did he go? Oh yeah, we fisted the shit out of Lawrence. Oh, he did go here. Yeah, see, like that. That's what I'm used to having happened. Oh my god! Trolled! Everything about this is just troll all over the face, all over the place, all over my gooch. Just eat my gooch trash. You can never be part of the Wolfpack, Nicolash. Have no value. That being a complete asshole. Right side, we got extra damage on him because we had to plunge attack him 3 times. Why does this character look so weird? Look, my character has feelings. This is Broccoli Man. You don't understand. I'm dead. Just stats, 69 arcane. That's it. All that's leveled besides vitality. I wish there was a bees attack. I want just a lantern of bees. You can just summon bees. Great. Yes, I have 69 arcane. Get hit by what? This is a two. Oh, this is a two-handed attack. This right here. Two hands. I assume you mean transformed. We are already transformed. Otherwise, you can use this thing one-handed. Plop. Pro. Can't deny him that one. Hi. I know the L2 attack, but we do shit arcane damage to Mikolash, so. While I would love to make myself vulnerable for an hour and do shit on top of shit damage to him, I'll probably just not. Oh, good. Flop.
Oh, majestic. The hunter is a hunter, even in a dream.
Yeah. At least he went in there. Shit, nerd! Probably Woad, but this is for theme, not really for viability. If I was trying to do well with the Broccoli Man, I probably would have farmed gems. Recovery. I should have gotten parried there. I queued that follow-up hugely early. Surprise! You tentacle me, I tentacle you from behind. God damn it. Dead. Holy shit. What the fuck? At least his pizza's good. Is it transformed R2? It's this. Really? Okay. Literally ripping in pepperonis. Hey. Hi. Nice try. Wait, what? Wait. Oh, he's still alive. He's just got no health. Cool. Hit him, though. Girl. Good girl, Broccoli Mountain. Flap. What the fuck? That happened again. I guess if you use Augur against a wall, it like staggers you. It doesn't stagger you, but it like knocks me around. Doki. Don't talk to me. I'm blocking you on Facebook, Mikolash. A piece of shite. You too. You're blocked. Get off my friends list. Ugh. Not gonna even use you as a Farmville friend. No. Okay. Thanks. Pizza. Yeah, he talks a lot. Yo, feel like I pretty much should not try any R1 to R2 because so encumbering. Doing this. A couple here. Can't see him. We're healthy. Lack of sight. Plop! Plop. Oh good, I got my zero souls back. Doo-doo-doo. He's not dead here, he's dead after this. Get tickled!